Hello and welcome. Have you ever had a bunch of springs lying around without knowing what kind of power they have? In this video, I will show you how you can find the power rating of your old unknown springs. To make the testing rig, tie a piece of string to some weights. Pull the string through an airsoft piston and through the spring you want to test. Then tie the other end to a piece of metal rod, for example a screwdriver. When it's done, it should look like this. To test the spring, lift the rig and let the weights hang free, and only hold on to the piston. Here I test with 4 kilos of weight. 4 kilos was not enough to make the spring go all the way into the piston, so I increased the weight to 6 kilos. With 6 kilos, it's almost enough to make the spring go into the piston, so I increase to 7 kilos. At 7 kilos, the whole spring is inside the piston, so this is the weight I will look up in the data table. In the table, I find the row containing the weight that was required to compress the spring. Then I find the column that has the number 7 in it, meaning that the weights compressed the spring to 7 centimeters or less. Go up and find the final spring rating. It's that simple. And just to show you I'm right, this is the spring that I tested. If you want to know how I made the data table, you can watch part 1 of this video series. Click here to subscribe or to go see part 1 where I explain the principles behind this video.